On February 18, Wang Yi met with EU High Representative for Foreign Affairs and Security Policy Josep Borrell Fontelles, while attending the Munich Security Conference. Wang Yi expressed that China and the EU are partners rather than rivals, and the consensus far outweighs the differences.